You're waiting on?
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
You haven't been to the gym for a couple of weeks. Is something wrong?
I don't think I can do this anymore.
Do what?
I don't think I can watch you fight anymore.
Why? That's never been a problem before.
Well, it's different now.
Different how?
You almost got your leg broken during your last fight. And if the coach didn't throw in the towel when he did, you would have. What if he doesn't do it next time and it's more than just a broken bone?
That's not gonna happen. And nothing has changed between us.
Nothing's changed? We were just training partners back then and I supported you. This, but it's different now. I can't keep watching you get hurt like this.
Okay, I get it. Okay, you don't have to come to the next fight.
That's not the point. Look, I thought fighting was just something for you to do. What are you even fighting for?
You know I'm not good at anything else.
That's not true. You don't have to put yourself in danger. Why can't you just try something else?
You think I haven't? Because I have, and it always goes wrong.
How does it always go wrong? That doesn't even make sense. You're only seeing the negative side of things.
Take a good look at me. You think anybody would give me the time of day?
For what? What are you trying to prove? Is this some stupid ego thing?
No, it's not about that. Right? I'm living a life I think is worth living. I know there's more to it, but right now, this is what I want to do.
But why? Why does it have to be fighting? You think those promoters care about you beyond how much money you're making them?
I never care about the promoters. Alright, fighting's the only thing that makes me feel like I'm worth something. And there's nothing else. Wait, I don't mean
Didn't
that.
Didn't you?
Wait. Can we talk about this? Please, Olivia. Ever since I got here, you were the first girl that ever gave me a chance. Right? You didn't treat me like an outsider.
And you're the first guy to give me hope, who supported me unconditionally. I'm sorry, I can't do the same for you. I think we have to end this.
Why? You can't, you know you can't just ask me to stop training. It's important to me. If you come back to the gym, maybe we can spend more time together.
I never asked you to stop training. It's not about that.
Then what do you want from me?
I just want you to be okay.
Olivia, look. Olivia, I'm okay. Alright? I don't know why you think I'm not. Fine. We can still fix this, can't we?
If fighting ever becomes not enough for you, you can come find me.
Right.